All right, guys, so upstairs we have 4 beds, 2 bathrooms, a laundry, and a beautiful open foyer looking down to the first floor. Let's go upstairs.